What I felt when I discovered that I won the award was that I felt really proud of myself and excited for the upcoming experiences. My story is about a creature named the sloth. When I grow up, I would like to be a meteorologist and a best-selling author. I feel towards writing now is that it's very important and it can let your imagination run wild. If you want to write a story about anything, just do it.